Down in hell, but it's fine to believe.